For years, I've been telling my students that there is a big deal of difference between scientific truth and historic truth. That is, how do we come to these understandings? So let's say, for instance, that you're in a laboratory and you're a scientist and you want to see what happens when you mix vinegar with, say, baking soda. Well, it's one of those things that you'll see an immediate response and reaction to. You'll see a bubbling mess when you actually combine the two of these. But we understand, of course, that we cannot do the same thing to understand who was the first president of the United States. We cannot put George Washington into a test tube to discover scientific truth. That is, that George Washington was first president of the United States. In that case, we need historic truth. So in the first case, we need experimentation. That is, that this process we can see happens over and over and over again, whether you believe or live in Australia or in America. But for historic truth, it's very important to see the distinction that we believe what we do based on documentation. And documentation is the evidence, the fact from which we believe. So from a Christian vantage point, yes, indeed, we believe in science. We believe in the God of science. We believe that God has made all things the way that he intended them to be. But at the same time, we understand that we believe our faith commitment, our worldview, that these ideas that we have, which have consequences, are something born of documentation from history, from people who have handed down the truths, and specifically through the truth of Scripture. So, simply, there is a difference between scientific fact and historic fact. That is, how we come to them. In science, we do it through experimentation. In history, we do it through documentation. For the Christian, we rely on historic truth, the documentary evidence of understanding why we believe what we do has come to us through the evidences that have been presented to us through the apostles and the prophets, through God's word, the scriptures.